It's day 66, and today was an eventful day in Luang Prabang, Laos. So started the day off by getting motorbikes and headed to some waterfalls. The waterfalls here in Laos are beautiful. It was so cool. There was also a bear sanctuary in with the waterfalls, which was really interesting, but it was really cool. There was a lot of sun bears. So got some videos of that, which are really cool. And then we ended up headed back, spent like the whole day doing that. And then we went to the night market to get some food, walked through there. And then we ended up in the bowling alley. So in Luang Prabang, Laos, everything is quite quiet during the night. It's not like a really big party city. So everyone kind of heads to the bowling alley because it's the only thing that stays open pretty late. And there was also archery and stuff there. Made a lot of friends, had a lot of fun. So enjoy the videos. Bear sanctuary.
to, you can change your time zone in it.
Yeah, set the time zone to Asia.
Might be chicken, might be tofu.
There's quite a lot.
The two of them.
Where's the one?
Just he was from the US.
Didn't do too bad. Got a 9, 6, and then, you know, a couple that were just for practice.